training. Now's when I'm able to get a good smash in.
Have some tea.
Thanks.
I brought you here to talk about the festival. The problem is you still can't fully control One For All yet. So then, what's your plan?
Wait, I did once. When I landed a smash on that brain villain, there was no backlash at all.
Oh!
So as soon as we start...
The ice behind him is probably how he plans to keep from being blown out of bounds by my smashes. If I'd spent my whole arm on a full-powered smash and the ice held up, I'd be doomed.
You want an endurance match, but I'll end this quickly.
Show me your smash.
You're sure this is a good idea? I'm kind of worried since I've never used this suit before. Plus, you know, this place is small. And if I accidentally fired a smash at 100%, then your body wouldn't be able to handle it. I know. How I think about it, One For All, those big smashes are like my special moves.
Whenever you're scared or nervous about a fight, just try and deal with it by smiling.
Please get out of the way! Move, All Might!
Inada!
He's already sweating, so catch up quick! Come on, show me what you got!
5% Detroit Smash!
If you don't push yourself, you won't shred your muscle fibers!
What did you promise? That everything would be okay? How's that working out for you, huh? Don't just lay there, stupid!
That muscle quirk of his is too powerful. I need a plan. If I worry about Ka-Chun right now, I'm dead. I have to focus on the enemy in front of me!
What?
One For All! 100%!
Wait, there's something different about him.
Smash! One For All! 100%!
I'm coming for you!
Detroit! One for all! One more!